Welcome to Tech Brothers. In this video, we're going to answer a question, and question is, what are trace flags in SQL Server? Well, according to me, trace flags are a SQL Server internal object that we can actually control the behavior of SQL Server on a certain events. If certain event happen, what SQL Server should do. So that's the kind of definition of trace flags. There are different trace flags in SQL Server, a lot of them, but I'm gonna give you one example. Let's say that you wanted to trace deadlocks in SQL Server. So by default, when you turn on SQL Server or install SQL Server, and the instance is up and running, those trace flags, the deadlock trace flags, are not on. So you have to turn them on. All the trace flags are turned on using dbcc trace on command, and you have to give a trace flag number. So in order to do the deadlock, you turn on two trace flags. One is 1204. I'm going to write it down here. 1204. This trace flags, what it does, it collects the information when deadlock happens in SQL Server. It collects all the information, why it happens, what objects are involved, what are the victims in SQL Server objects of that deadlock. So if you wanted to actually see the graphical presentation of that particular deadlock, what you do is turn on another trace flag, which is 1222. It'll give you XML format of all the information that 1204 will give you in text format. So these two trace flags actually work together to give you deadlock information. This is an example of trace flags in SQL Server. You can read more detail on online book of Microsoft. There are a lot of trace flags out there. Again, they are used for troubleshooting and performance issues in SQL Server. I hope it helps.